The jury at David Bain's retrial has been hearing evidence from a British fingerprint expert brought in to support the defence. It argues that fingerprints on the rifle were left there well before the day of the killings in 1994. Juanita Copeland has more.
The defence flew fingerprint analyst Carl Lloyd from the English county of Worcestershire to give his evidence.
I do.
After 2 days on the stand, it took just one question from the Crown to throw doubt on the defence theory he was there to support.
I mean, do you realise that the defence case in this case has been for years that these prints were made in animal blood and put there some time well before the killings?
No. I was not.
Well, that's been the defence case, so I take it, on your view, that's nonsense as well. Is that right?
Yeah. It's not in they're not in blood.
Four of David Bain's fingerprints were found on his rifle, the murder weapon. The defence says they'd been there for years. The Crown says David Bain's bloody hands left the prints after a violent struggle with his younger brother Stephen. But Lloyd says if this were the case, the prints would still have been wet and they would have been smeared in the fight. The court also heard from a Dunedin GP who treated Laniette Bain for a suspected sexually transmitted disease and told the then prostitute to abstain from sex for 4 days. She said Laniette then became anxious and fidgety.
I said to her, well, I just heard you talking over the phone to say that you were going to Tarry Mouth for 4 days and you would not be available. And her response was, well, I'm going to stay with my father.
But the fingerprint evidence isn't over yet. Carl Lloyd's cross-examination will continue next week. Juanita Copeland, 3 News. Like